That's a good question.
I think you can see him being a James Bond, couldn't you? He looks a bit like, could be on dark hair, blue
That's
eyes.
That's what he looks,
isn't he? James could be the old Jaws.
I reckon Johnny could be a good villain.
Yeah.
He could do good evil.
Mysterious, isn't
he? Yeah.
You'd be good at that, John, I reckon.
Yeah. Little cat. Happy with that, aren't you?
Yeah. Have Nala.
Yeah. Bond or Q, mate? What do you want?
I'll take Bond.
You could do the scene coming out the sea.
Just about.
So who's backing themselves as Bond here?
I think I'll take the villain.
Oh, Davey,
David.
Don't give it to him that easy.
You know when Daniel Craig walks out the...
out the water?
Yeah.
Yeah.
6 points.
Right here.
Speedos.
When Jaws bites the rope.
Who's Q?
Oh, Q, I'm the intelligent one. That pretty makes sense. Yeah. Gadgets, that's me, definitely me, yeah.
Max the villain.
I'll be the villain, isn't it?
Yeah, you can be villain.
I'll see you stroking a cat, mate.
Maybe like a lion or a leopard, yeah.
But all right.
On your lap.
Yeah. I've got to be a villain.
He's the villain, right?
Yeah, I've got to be. Yeah. Where would you have your base? All Bonds have like, all baddies have a base, don't they?
Man, somewhere where. Imagine going to see you if you're playing Call of Duty. Hang on a minute.
Yeah. You'd be asleep or playing on the PlayStation, wouldn't you?
Yeah, that's fair enough. I wouldn't be the best villain.